Joss Whedon clearly wanted to include Vision's penis in Avengers, Age of Ultron. Paul Bettany says Joss Whedon wanted Vision to have a penis in Age of Ultron. The actor says the concept art of Vision with a penis was commissioned. Whedon later said he didn't need to see the drawings. WandaVision is now streaming on Disney+, and the movie is expected to arrive later this year.